if you awaken from this illusion, you can feel yourself not as a stranger in the world, not as something that has arrived here by fluke, but you can begin to feel your own existence as absolutely fundamental. So then, let's suppose that you were able every night to dream any dream you wanted to dream. And that you could, for example, have the power within one night to dream 75 years of time. What would you do? What would you really like to happen if you could make it happen? Naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes. You would get lost, involved in the farthest out adventures. I'm not trying to sell you on this idea in the sense of converting you to it. I want you to play with it. I'm just putting it forward as a possibility of life to think about. And after several nights of 75 years of total pleasure each, you would say, well, that was pretty great. But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream which isn't under control. Well, something is going to happen to me that I don't know what it's going to be. And you would dig that and come out of that and say, wow, that was a close shave, wasn't it? Then you would get more and more adventurous. And you would make further and further out gambles as to what you would dream. And finally, you would dream where you are now. You would dream the dream of living the life that you are actually living today.
Taken from me without